axles on the booster, both lift axles. You can lift the whole thing off the ground.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. You flip this.
Function of the tower is to go and lift whatever you got to lift up in the air. And is that because you're trying to clear obstacles or ruts or
130,000 pounds on?
Yep, yep.
You gotta, we run it usually right about this hole.
Right.
So you just stack these in there. One on each side.
Okay.
Set them down on that for safety.
Okay.
So. They're adjustable. Don't need that much.
And you've lifted like 200,000 pounds with this?
Yep. You lay them down. All different adjustments you can do on it.
Okay. All right. Okay. And with this trailer setup, you can actually go and put the entire Jeep and back it up onto the drop deck, and then have the entire Jeep stowed on the drop deck and go down the road as a much shorter trailer. Got it. Cool.
So,
thank you.
What we would do is raise that a little higher.
Yep.
And back that right on there.
Yeah.
Disconnect that neck, hook it to there, and on the road.
On the road.
If you're on a long haul.
Yeah. So. That's nice.
Yeah.
Good. I'm just going to go and walk around the trailer for just a sec, taking a video. Those are the 10-inch outriggers, real good stout outriggers. And then this is an East Coast style trailer, and both of these booster axles are airlift, so you can have the entire booster off the ground. The self-contained power operates the booster only. Everything else is run from the tractor through a wet kit.